Live with valid memory. Spirit set of consciousness. I'm just love player. My last breath be alive.
And Alex from A&L Games here, and welcome to part 3 of the Teen Titans Let's Play. In the last part, we discovered that there was a video game made about the Titans, and then we were trapped in our tower, and here we go.
Jinx, what's she doing out? Graduation isn't for 6 weeks.
Maybe they're cutting class.
There we go, sorry. Okay. In this level, we're gonna play as Robin. And just a little heads up, Jinx is my favorite Titans villain. Nerdgasm. Did we? Okay. Oh, and these things, for future reference, and now, I suppose, they fill up your SP bar, which is the purple one, of course, in case you didn't know. And these red enemies are a little sturdier, but really and honestly, almost all the enemies in the game are pretty much the same thing. There's the exclusive levels where, you know, the enemies coordinate with, like, the boss coming up the next level or something along those lines.
Hey, don't look at me. I should have equipped my costume with the helmet to save you.
And can't go through there. Each wave of enemy we fight, and sorry, bam. Those little green animals give you all the food, health, you know, basic stuff. Nothing new there. Sorry there, guys. Bumped it with my elbow. Combo. Boom. See, this is kind of pointless though, because if I remember right, once they get close enough to this thing just like runs them all over.
Sorry.
Are we okay? We're in the clear time-wise. I don't like it saying much, but this is the longest level we've done yet out of, you know, the three. Three's a charm. The easiest thing to do here is just to throw them off, because... or knock them off. Oops. I don't understand why I can't just jump off here. Oh! Frick. Okay, you know what? One second. We should be good. I just forgot where Larry was this level. We'll find him. Gotta keep our eyes peeled. We should be good. This bitch. When she does that, when she does her little thing, little, you know, glowy, yeah, that, you know, like, Bam! Where are we at? 9? Okay, I think we're good. I'm almost positive YouTube lets you upload over 10 minutes as long as you don't have any copyrights.